I closed the cuts for it. I think the incident, that particular incident, is still open. So it's okay. I recall correctly and looking into it. Because there seems different ways we could use signatures and the ticket data to tell us that this is potentially a change related incident. But they don't.
I don't know.
Any other comments?